Shares of DCM Shriram traded 5.15% up in Tuesday session at 10:30 AM around shares change hands on the counter. The script opened at Rs 282 and touched intraday high and low of Rs 298.90 and Rs 282 respectively in this session. So far, the stock quoted a 52 week of high Rs 590 and 52 week of low Rs 172. Market cap of the company stood at Rs 4,428 crore on 2nd June 2020. DCM Shriram Company is scheduled to announce its March quarter earning report on 3rd June 2020. Shareholding pattern as of 31st March 2020, foreign institutional investors FII held 3.58% stake in the company, while the promoter held 66.53% stake in the company. Valuation ratio according to BSE data, stock is trading 1.16 times to its book value. Stock is providing good dividend yield of 3.52%. Company has a good consistent profit growth of 30.51% over a 5 years. Company has been maintaining a healthy dividend payout of 18.04%. DCM Shriram is leading business conglomerate with a group of turnover of ₹7,771 crores. The business portfolio of DCM Shriram companies preliminary of agriculture business, client business and value added business such as fantasy building system, UPVC, windows and doors. And finally, we provide proper analytic data to trade in the stock market free of cost. To get a notification on WhatsApp, send data on 9664551128. Thanks for your confidence.